This other, I also watch a lot of action movies from the 90s, and I was rewatching with a friend this movie recently with Gina Davis called The Long Kiss Goodnight. I don't know if you guys know this movie. It's like this spy type movie. She basically, it's kind of like Bourne Identity, where she was a super assassin, but then lost her memory. And over the course of the movie, she's slowly figuring out who she used to be. So I'm watching with a friend, and she teams up with Samuel L. Jackson, who's a private eye, to figure out her past. And he brings her to this farm, and he's like, when you were an assassin, you were married to the guy that lives here. And it has that scene in movies where someone that has amnesia like sees something and like their memories start rushing back. So she's looking around this farm, and she's like, wait, no, I'm like remembering things, like details are coming back. He cuts his own hair, he hates Rush Limbaugh, I know he's got a penis like a car accident. This guy just cuts his own hair, and he doesn't like this guy that's on the radio, and he's got a penis like a car accident. And I was watching with a friend, I was like, no, that's crazy. There's no way that, I realize this movie's rated R, but she did not just say that this guy is a penis like a car accident, like a lot of cars, like the actual, like the moment it happens, or like a car after an accident, like what does she mean? Though, I mean, I guess it makes sense when you think about it. Like, if you did have amnesia and something was going to jog your memory, seeing a guy with whom you used to have sex who has a penis like a car accident or whatever would bring your memory, like, rushing back. You'd be like, no, 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 I remember that guy. When he gets his pants off, it is like a 40-car pileup down there. And you're like, what do you mean? It's like, oh, you know, you, like, you slow down when you're near it. There's, like, patches of blood and hair. You like check if you know it, and you're like, what? Yeah, you see if maybe it's like an old boss you don't like, and you're like, it's pretty dark, Gina Davis. But we knew she didn't say that, but it sounded like it, so we kept rewinding, but every time it was penis like a car accident, penis like a car accident. It even got to the point where we rewound the movie like a minute and walked out of the room and tried to like walk back in and like discover it with a new context, be like, oh, is the TV even on? Anyway, the thing about watermelons is penis like a car accident. We couldn't even sneak up on it. And it was killing me because I knew I couldn't watch this movie while still thinking that's what she said. So I found the script online, because you can do that now. And what she actually says is, he cuts his own hair, he doesn't like Rush Limbaugh, and I know he's got a pin in his leg, car accident. Which is so disappointing compared to the poem that our brains accidentally wrote together. Penis like a car accident, like what a story that tells. It's like, that's all I need to know about that guy. That quote should be like written on the side of buildings, like in granite with quotes around it, and people would walk up and be like, I forget, penis like a car accident. Did Franklin or Edison say that? Let's go inside this federal library and double check. Also, pin in his leg, car accident? No one makes a turn like that in a sentence anymore. That is some old-timey 1940s His Girl Friday shit to just be like, he's got a pin in his leg, car accident! And you're like, all right, Friday, you can work at the paper.